Live TV is a dangerous game. Sometimes people mess up, sometimes they are messed with, but the embarrassing situations are remembered by the internet. Sometimes we feel bad for our favorite actors, but sometimes the situation turns out to be hilarious. So in this video, we're going to take a look at some of the funniest celebrity moments caught on live TV. Before we jump into the video, make sure you have subscribed to the channel and press the bell icon to get notified when a new video comes out. That said, let's start the video. Number 1. Jimmy Kimmel and Sofia Vergara. Kimmel and Vergara are both famous celebrities, but things can get awkward when a celebrity at a talk show. On this episode of Tonight with Jimmy Kimmel, they got in a dirty argument, and Vergara slapped Kimmel on live TV. While people laughed and gasped, it was embarrassingly funny. Number 2. Ariana Grande. At the reception of the ABC Awards show, things started a little steep and funny for Ariana. She was approached by a reporter. She almost tipped on her toes, but made an epic comeback by flipping her hair a lot, hair slapping the reporter. It would have been extra hilarious, though. Number 3. Gordon Ramsay. Gordon was at the MasterChef Junior, one of the most successful reality TV franchises, and he forgot how to cook bacon on an electric stove. The participant girl was telling him a story, but you will forget she is there because they all get lost in the lard fumes. It was a hilarious moment. Number 4. Sacha Baron Cohen. The dictator, the Borat, the funniest guy in film industry, does not cease to disappoint us, his fans anywhere. At an award ceremony, he staged an act with an old lady on a wheelchair, and he comes from behind holding a cane, acting he is nervous and rests his weight on the cane. The cane breaks, and the wheelchair and the old lady goes rolling off the stage. I'm sure he had to explain immediately it was an act, and the poor old lady was not hurt. Number 5. LeBron James. Drake was at a game and he was probably not even looking for water. LeBron spotted him and while running on the court, he grabbed a glass of water from some random guy and gave it to Drake, casually going back in the court. Drake even drank the water. Number 6. Enrique. Enrique is one of the most successful English and Spanish singers. He has millions of fans around the world and he is welcomed everywhere he goes. But this reporter welcomed him a little too much, as she approached him for a small talk on live camera. Enrique kissed her and at first she was surprised, but the look on her face when she looked at the camera was hilarious. Number 7. Demi Lovato. Demi was asked in a live interview about what her favorite dish was. Now before you imagine something fancy, she said the most hilarious thing, and she was not even aware of what she was saying. Her reply was that she likes cups as a dish. With the little handle, it is easier to drink hot stuff in because your hands can get warm. Everyone was laughing at her silly answer, but she kept on explaining without a blink the whole time. Number 8. Rihanna. Rihanna is a much-loved artist. Her fans send her tons of stuff all the time and even when she is at a fan meetup. But in this video, she was speaking to a fan and I have to say she lies as bad as good as her singing is. The way she tried to cover up her lies was no doubt hilarious. Number 9. Miguel Jontel. While jumping on the crowd at a concert, looks fun, but think about all the necks it shoves in a body. Jontel demonstrated the exact hazard of doing the stunt. He jumped on the crowd and clearly smacked someone on the way. Thank goodness this was safe or this would have been a disaster in a concert. Number 10. George W. Bush. Not to get political, but not many people remember he was in a press conference in Baghdad when someone threw a shoe at him. Although he missed him by a slim margin, it ignited an argument war, but in reality, it was a hilarious sight. So there it is, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next one.